Every transaction in CockroachDB guarantees ACID semantics spanning arbitrary tables and rows. There are no tunable guarantees. We offer the same strict guarantees at all times, even when data is distributed. This is extremely important since no single node is responsible for all of the data that affects a transaction, and all nodes participating in a transaction must agree on whether or not it should be committed. If you're interested in learning more details, check out the included links in the lesson description. Let's go over what ACID means. ACID stands for atomicity, consistency, isolation, and durability. It is a set of database transaction properties that guarantee validity in the event of failure like system crashes, power failures, and other errors. Atomicity means transactions are all or nothing. If any part of a transaction fails, the entire transaction is aborted and the database is left unchanged. If a transaction succeeds, all mutations are applied together. SQL operations never see any partially written states from transactions. Consistency enforces rules on data. This means that any data written in a transaction will be valid according to all defined rules, including SQL constraints. The isolation property ensures that concurrent transactions, that is, multiple transactions that happen at the same time, will leave the database in the same state that it would have been in if the transactions were executed serially or one after another. This is called serializable isolation. This ensures data correctness by preventing all anomalies allowed by weaker isolation levels. These are things like dirty reads, dirty writes, and other more subtle errors you may encounter in other databases. In contrast to most databases, CockroachDB always uses serializable isolation, which is the strongest of the four isolation levels defined by the SQL standard. It is a higher level of isolation than what many legacy SQL databases offer, and it is stronger than the snapshot isolation level developed later. Durability guarantees that once a transaction is committed, it will remain committed. In CockroachDB, this means that every acknowledged write has been persisted consistently on a majority of replicas through the RAF consensus algorithm. Acknowledged writes will never be rolled back, even in the case of node failure. All data access in CockroachDB is transactional, which guarantees data integrity. And because CockroachDB offers the strictest ACID guarantees by default, you can trust that your data will always be consistent.